Welcome to Closed Caption Creator. In this short introduction, we'll show you how easy it is to get started using Closed Caption Creator to create closed captioning and subtitles. You can start by creating a new project. Give your project a name and import your video or audio file from your local storage. To automatically create subtitles, go to the AI Tools menu and select Automatic Transcription. Automatic transcription is the process of taking the audio from your video file and converting it to text using machine learning. Select a service provider from the list of options. Closed Caption Creator includes support for multiple third-party providers, including Google, Rev, Assembly, and DeepGram. Select the source language of the audio you wish to have transcribed and click Submit Job. Your file will begin uploading to secure storage, where it will be transcribed and then deleted. Once your upload completes, the transcript import dashboard will be shown. This dashboard allows you to search, monitor, and import transcripts as subtitles into your project. To check the progress of a transcription job, simply click the refresh button at the top of the dashboard. This will reload the current status of each job. You can see here that our job is now complete. To import a transcript into your project, select the completed job and click Import as Subtitles. This will automatically generate a new event group in your project with your subtitle events. You can now press play to preview your subtitles. Make changes to the text, position, and even style using the Styles panel beneath the media player. Pro users can even translate their subtitles using the automatic translation feature found in the AI Tools menu. This has been a short introduction to Closed Caption Creator. To learn more, please visit www.closedcaptioncreator.com.